next month. Listen up. The music festival in Middle Tennessee is imposing vaccine or COVID-19 testing requirements. People will have to show proof of full vaccination or a negative COVID test to get on the grounds. Unvaccinated guests must wear a mask at all times. Bonaroo is September 2nd through the 5th.